That's people in the game. Sound like little evil Ewoks. Ominous music that's going with it, I don't like. Was this a betrayal of your past? You were here one time, talking with somebody. Where is this path taking me? Oh, it looks like I'm going to probably a giant crane. Future big boats. But it's good they got these machines that like convert anything into energy. They break it down. That would be good in this lifetime. Something be able to like break down everything. This rubbish would be. No crap. No crap. Sticks of my. Oh no, it hadn't moved. I thought that moved then. I was thinking. Oh, awesome. Just plain and simple awesome. What's on the radio? It's like creeping the hell out of me. Radio. My way. Okay, move it or lose it, people. Coming through. Wind rider. fast now. Okay, we're down there. Now we are going to... What is this? What is this? Paddle boat. God, that must be knackering trying to do this much work. The force of water against the paddle. Maybe. You know. Spinning wheel paddles. Don't know. Would it be hard? There is some water left, but it's all quite toxic. Hopefully you find some green pastures. Quite nice. That's what I'm striving for, people. I am striving to go to a greener place. In Rust Bucket. Oh my wheel's damaged. I'm probably going to have to get more wheels, aren't I? Wonder what the charge is to be. Getting them changed. Dokey. No. Gotta go up over the top. Yelping. So this is a kind of walkthrough-ish. If you just copy what I'm doing. Yeah, it's not really even. It's not. It's just. Yeah. Upgrading the rust bucket. Nice to travel quite quickly. Zoop! Get some new wheels. I'm in hillbilly country here, so I've got to watch out. Where my dad's from. Does he like sea badger? Anything roadkill, he would eat. The wind's blowing that way, but it foretells I do not have any wind. You can see leaves blowing, the trees are swaying that way. Sailboat. Come on. It's very, very beautiful. Beautiful people. Oh, it's so cold in my house. I put a blanket on me. Try safe, buddy. Smash through that fucker. Yeah. Now, people, this is not the most exciting game in the world, but it's the most. What's on fire? Have six. It's the most beautiful and relaxing, I find. Game. It's the tranquility of the. Now I'll fix that very thing. As we said, tranquility of the game. Tranquility in motion. Who'd have that? Reflecting in this, maybe water, seawater, not toilet water. Reflection's lovely as well. Huge ship.